Hello, my name is Malikar. Nice to meet you. Welcome. I've strange true color. So, I don't know where this video will be. If I got the account, the YouTube account that got hacked back. So if this video is here, the account that got hacked, that means I got it back. That means I could fix it. All those things means, yeah, I got hacked. That's why the YouTube channel was down, terminated. But if I'm here normally, that means everything has been fixed. Well, good. We're good. And YouTube helped me. If this video is in another channel and somebody from the other channel stumble upon here, hi, how you doing? That means, of course, I could not fix the hacking on that happened on the other YouTube channel. But either way, YouTube it has communicated with me, and yeah, that will be more in deep because I'm recording this and I'm just got contacted by YouTube to fill something, and they're gonna contact me in one day or two, or in a week or less in a week. It's a one day, so let's see where this video will be. But I was like, I'm gonna start pre-recording, you know, at least new games. This was going to be in the other channel, of course, but I'm like, new games at least, in case I need to start other channel like this one with the same name, of course. And yeah, if this is in the new channel, I'm sad of the experience that had been recorded in all the game and how we connected into that experience and how you guys have told me each experience you went through the game that I have been played. That's the thing that I'm gonna miss from the other channel, in case this is a new channel. And if this isn't a new channel and I'm here and this is the channel, I'm very happy. So, new game. Hey, the music is coming. I'm like, it's a story-based game that future players choice. Oh my god, I know. How you doing, girl?
So, Alex, the day's finally here. You've been at the Helping Hands group home for 8 years. We've been through a lot in that time.
We have.
And now you're finally leaving to live with your brother.
My brother, Gabe.
It says here he lives in Haven Springs, Colorado. Is that correct? That's a big move. Do you have any plans as far as school or a job?
My brother said I might pick up a few shifts at the bar he works at.
So you'd be dealing with people?
Maybe.
Does your brother know about your issues?
Is that an official interview question, Dr. Lin?
Alex, you know that I care about you. With everything that has happened, I just want what's best for you.
He doesn't know. No one will once I leave this place. I'll just be a normal girl in a normal town.
Okay, don't make me sad already with the music. So what I do know is that she got the power of feeling emotion of the other people. So I don't know if this doctor knows I got that power, of if that power got complicated, that my own emotion got complicated and they sent me to some place to control emotion, normal emotion complication, without knowing that I got powers. Maybe it's one of both. That's why I say one of both. Say side A. Oh, it's siding. That means each chapter gonna be a side. Point of views? Am I playing like another person? Is that like a surprise? Oh my god. I miss the brothers. Okay.
Gabe said to meet him at the bridge. I can't wait to see him.
Wait, give me 1 second. How do I open the menu? Is this button? Settings. Give me 1 second. No, no, not this one. Video. I'm gonna put it only muted. Cinematic. Low, medium, high, very high. High. Apply. Okay. Apply. Okay, because I felt a little flag. Walk. Wait, okay, I walk like this. How do I walk fast? Oh, this. Okay, okay. Can I, like, see things? Okay, I'm seeing things. Oh, yeah, I'm doing that. No, to move the camera. Yeah, I'm doing that. I'm doing that. Like, oh my god. Ah. You know, I haven't ever been in Canada or any place. Dude, in which country are we in that they got snow mountains, all this nature, and there is a freaking lake with water? Oh my god, there is somebody. Can I talk to that? Maybe he's the bad guy. I don't even know if there is a bad guy, but oh, god damn it, it's blocked. Okay, that guy is suspicious. Must be somebody. Maybe. Okay. I freaking cannot go in. They didn't want me to go, right? Okay, so let's start the theories. That guy is looking at wet water of the river, and he may be.
Time to meet Gabe.
Okay. I'm thinking there is somebody there. We don't trust here. Is somebody else here? Like, people looking at water? No, just that guy. Okay, we don't trust him. Maybe he's gonna become my best friend. And I'll be like, sorry, I didn't trust you before. Dude, look at this freaking place. Wow. And I'm so happy, like, it's the full game, you know? So I can suffer fast enough. I'm like preparing the. Oh my god! Beautiful, beautiful. Yeah, you smile at that bit. In the water, a fish that's learned to fly. And I've always been a daughter. The feathers are meant for the sky. So I'm wishing further for the excitement to arrive. It's just I'd rather be causing the I'm getting goosebumps of the music and the atmosphere that goes with the music. Okay, shut up, the music is on. With every small disaster, I'll let the water steer. Take me away to some place real. Cause they say home is where your heart is settled. Snow is where you go when you're alone. It's where you go to rest your bones. Dude, I'm getting goosebumps and feelings from this song. Where you lay your head. It's not just where you make your bed. As long as we're together, does it matter where we go? They gonna repeat the scenes till the song ended. I want to hear the song. Okay, they already showing the same thing. I wanted to hear. Okay, I'm gonna search the song. Then I can be happy. What do I do? B.
Alex.
Ah. He scared me. I'm like in my zen zone.
Holy shit. That's really him.
Gabe, right? Aww.
Oh. What's the protocol for reuniting with your long-lost sister after 8 years?
Yeah. Wait. Okay. Hook. Wait. No, that's... It becomes using a... Nintendo Switch controller. Is this X? Yeah, okay.
I'm cool with the hug if you are.
Of course. We were in my zen zone.
Crushing my ribs is still part of the protocol.
Jeez.
It's just so good to see you again. I can't believe you're here.
Believe it.
She's all grown up. And I missed it.
Oh, she reads mine too.
I'm a lot taller, huh?
Yeah, you're like a psych.
Yeah, yeah.
Pata, psychopath.
Time will do that to you. Are you ready to see the town?
Yeah. Okay, I'm nervous, I guess, right?
Yeah. I'm just a little nervous.
You should be. This reunion's being filmed.
That's true.
Okay, the Black Lantern is just up the street. I mentioned I live above a bar, right?
Even better.
How was the trip? You must be wiped.
I'm good. The drive through the mountains was amazing.
Eleanor, hey, Alex just got here. Alex, meet Eleanor Leif, owner of the flower shop, and honest to God, royalty of Haven Springs.
Oh, it is so nice to finally meet you. Welcome. Oh.
Look, I don't know you, girl.
We are so glad to have you, Alex. Gabe told us all about you.
Okay, but don't hug me.
Glad to be here.
Distance. She is the bad guy. I don't even have to respect. Is there a bad guy?
She seems nice.
Yeah, she's great.
She seems nice. She's putting poison on the flowers.
Yeah, no shit.
Welcome to Haven.
This is splendid. It's not just nice.
Is this the first official stop on the tour?
Absolutely. If you follow me inside, you'll find our prize exhibit. Gabe Chen buys makeup flowers for angry girlfriend.
Oh, I can't wait.
It's gotten so-so reviews.
I got that tight.
Hey, Gabe.
Riley, meet my sister, Alex.
What's your greatest weakness?
What?
It's for a college interview. We've been debating this one for days.
Gabe insists that I give an honest answer.
It's always better to give an honest answer.
And what's the alternative? Lying? Not lying, more like strategic half-truthing. Like, I work too hard or I save too many puppies.
They could smell that bullshit a mile away. I've been trying to warn her.
Oh yeah? What would you do?
Okay, good, there is no time. But it depends. I mean, like, be clever. Like, I mean, so I will go with clevering. Yeah, clevering. Because if you don't want to be clever, you can be less clevering and more honestly. But if you look, don't smile, I'm thinking. But if I'm more clever and I cannot truly be truly honest, it depends on the scenario. Like if somebody is being killed by the old woman that just hugged me and she's nice, or the guy looking at the river that is wet, I'll be honest. If a friend got the last cake that was for another person, and he may be in danger of caking that cake, I'll be like, I don't know. Okay, that's kind of lying. Like, I need security. I'm going to clever. I need to go to clever.
I would be clever. Telling the truth only gets you so far. Oh, you hear that, Gabe? You're outnumbered.
I'll never surrender.
He'll come around eventually.
Alex, help me out real quick.
Okay, wait.
What do I get for Charlotte?
I don't know. Her.
Sunflowers are her favorite.
Okay.
But I read online that Lily of the Valley is great for saying sorry. What do you think?
Okay, she likes the up down. And the other one is saying sorry. But the other one is not like saying sorry if somebody's dead. No, that's white. But white flowers, okay. For me, wait. Okay, a trunk just passed by. White is more like sorry in the sense of you dead. Right. Oh, what you did? What you did, girl?
What exactly are you apologizing for?
This time around? Maybe the toilet seat?
Okay, you did that. Okay, you maybe did something more than that. But she ain't dead. And I don't think Lily are for dead. I will see it, but... Okay, tension. Okay, sunflowers.
If Charlotte loves sunflowers, go with the sunflowers.
Yeah, dude.
That's what I was thinking.
Oh my gosh, then why you did ask me?
You know, if Mac brought me flowers half as often... Well, he wouldn't be Mac.
Is it still on and off with you two?
Sort of. More on right now, but... Wait 5 minutes and ask again.
Put this on my tab?
Yeah.
Are you sure you don't want to just tell Mac about the interview?
No, not yet. I'll handle it.
Okay, your call.
We can leave when you're ready. I'm here.
Sounds good.
I'm here.
Might as well have a look around before we leave.
All right. You tell me what to do. Oh my god, that chair.
Does anyone actually sit in the decorative store chair?
No, because decoration. Oh my god, maybe there
are... How to Kill Everything You Touch, a flower book by Alex Chen.
Ah! Did you kill something? Does she kill? Do I read? Like... Unlocking the flavor of the earth. See, it's an old woman! She's the bad guy. Okay... The perfect look. Let's. I really have no idea what is the theme of the game. Like, but okay. She's a nice lady, right? And oh my gosh, look! I just came from my garden, taking the vegetables. But truly, I was burying a body in my garden. Is there another one? Oh, yeah. And everything went well. Now I'm happy. Oh, is like is the age? Oh wait, I went to my I used to be a nice old woman with blonde hair. Then I became old, and I killed somebody and I buried in the garden. And now I'm crazy. I don't even know. All right, that's my analyze. What else we got?
Mandatory for any enchanted garden.
Okay, we cannot take it. What else we got?
You can make anything pretty if you shove a bouquet inside.
But that thing's ugly. Wait.
You can make anything pretty if you shove a bouquet inside.
Ah, the bouquet is the flowers. Okay.
This gnome has been places.
Oh.
Perfect.
Oh, you go, girl.
That guy's bad to the gnome.
Right? I heard he won the Nobel Peace Prize.
Oh, God, please stop.
No problem.
We ain't doing that. If they give me an option to do that type of... we ain't doing that, girl.
The tiny house movement is really taking off.
Now she doesn't like me because I say Namon.
I hope Charlotte likes the sunflowers.
Okay, if she doesn't like... Oh my god, clues.
Oh. Aww, I wonder who they are.
See? Old people. She killed her husband. And he is in the garden.
Cute, right?
Oh.
Yeah. Are those your grandparents?
No, but they were like family. Alistair and Ava Murphy. Nana bought the building from them before I was born.
Huh. Okay, can I go like here? Oh, I can. Okay, let's see. Is there stuff? Let's see. Employees only, employees only, employees only. Okay, I need to work here to get clues. Huh? Wait. What the hell? Wait. Oh my god, oh my god. What just happened?
What if I don't get in? Shit. What if I do get in? Am I really ready to leave this place?
If Riley's so anxious about leaving this town, I guess it can't be too bad.
Okay, the university are we talking about, right?
Hopefully my advice doesn't derail her entire life. I'm sure it's fine.
What advice? What do we do? Okay, I did it. Already.
What if I don't get in? Shit. What if I do get in? Am I really ready to leave this place? Hopefully my advice doesn't derail her entire life.
Okay, what do I do?
I'm sure it's fine.
Do I go away? I thought I could talk to her. Okay, I'm going.
Ready.
He was waiting for me.
Thanks. See you soon, Rai.
Do I follow you? Can I go away? Can I talk to the people?
How long have you and Charlotte been dating?
About 3 years now, I think.
You must spend a lot of money on bouquets.
She's worth it.
Oh my god.
Watch your feet now. It's getting windy. My feet are fine.
I want to...
These are really nice.
Thanks. I hand wove every wreath myself.
Oh.
Well, here we are.
No, this is a warning.
Wow. Good to know.
Blasting noise. Automatic blasting to take place. Warning, sirens will sound prior to detonation in the area within blast. Maybe they gonna deteriorate, I mean explosions, and since they're shovel, garden, a body? I don't know, why I'm putting a killer if I don't even know.
Wow. Just, wow.
Go to yoga classes, center your body free. Look out! Cult. Stacy. Ah, wait, Stacy. Stacy is working for a cult.
What the shit is goat yoga?
Yoga. With goats. Welcome to Colorado.
That's a cult. That's.
What did you think of the show?
I loved it. Every time I see Molly in the top, I think they get even better.
Awesome. I'm so glad you liked it.
I think it was even better than their set in LA. You saw that video, right?
Yeah, that one was so good. But live is a whole nother thing, you know?
Totally.
You go, girl.
What are you?
Local beekeeper breaks state record for total number of bees. Stop the presses.
Hey, don't hate. How many bees do you have?
Last time I checked, like 0 bees.
Okay. How it was? Alright.
Step 1, patch things up with Charlotte. Step 2, Alex and Charlotte become best friends and everyone's happy forever.
Gabe's pretty nervous about making sure I'll like it here. It's sweet.
I bet Gabe keeps the flower shop in business all by himself. Gabe Chen, flower delivery man.
I know, right? Let me duck in here and smooth everything out. It'll only be a minute. I'll introduce you properly later. Once, you know.
It's no problem, really.
What if it's wrong flowers and he blame me? Okay.
It's gonna be longer than a minute.
Oh.
Trust me.
Oh, he knows stuff.
Hi there.
Gabe's your brother, right?
Mm-hmm.
I'm Ethan. Hi. Charlotte's my mom.
Hi, Ethan. I'm Alex. What you reading?
Ninth Warden.
Oh, has she found the Scepter of Serenity yet?
She's looking for the Scepter, but I think she'll need the Bangle of Vanishing to get to it.
Oh, vanishing my kingdom of power. I have no idea. Vanishing my kind of power. Do we vanish? I prefer the fire ring. He said the word vanish. I have no idea what are they talking about. He said vanish, so I'm going with vanish.
I wanted to turn invisible so bad when I was a kid.
Ah, okay.
Still do sometimes, to be honest.
You can get away with anything if you're invisible. And no one can stop you. If you like comics, I can show you the one I'm making.
Oh, I'd love to see it.
Oh, no, okay.
You can keep it if you want. I made a bunch of copies to sell in the record store.
This is awesome, Ethan. I can't wait to read it. Are you going camping?
You know the mines?
I know they exist.
There are a bunch of old tunnels all around the mountains. I think I found a way into one.
I mean, I'm not an expert on old mines, but that would scare the crap out of me.
I just like to explore sometimes. It's no big deal. Oh man, I shouldn't have told you that.
Oh! Oh my god, I'm sorry. I mean, he needs to be careful.
I know we just met, but be careful out there, okay?
You don't need to worry. Really.
I think I'll check out that record store. Nice meeting you, Ethan.
I mean, we don't know each other, but it's good to say to people, hey, be careful. So he knows I care. I'm as a stranger, care.
Oh, wow. This place reminds me of the shop Gabe and I used to go to. He'd save up for weeks from his shitty car wash job just to buy us something to listen to.
I didn't sew her nails.
It's crazy. Here I am, years later, still waiting for my big brother in the record store. Except this time, I'm buying the record. No way.
What the hell are you doing? The hell is she doing? Ah, okay, she's dancing. She gonna ask me? Oh, god damn it. I don't know. Wait. Zombie Parade? Ah, Zombie Parade. Like, what's the name of the band that it's called Parade to? Parade. It's not because the other is Unicorn, but Parade some. What was the name? I got the song of the people that's called Parade. I have it on my Spotify.
Citizens of Haven Springs, that was the Wednesday with Bomb Squad. Up next, a very special request from some chick.
Yeah. You are the one that asked me.
Sorry, the store's actually closed right now. Which is confusing because it's obviously open. Wait. Are you Alex?
That's me.
Wow. Gabe's been talking about you coming since forever. I'm Ryan.
Hi, Ryan. Nice to meet you.
So, all the way from Portland, huh? What do you think of Haven?
Oh, cool as far, damn it.
I've seen some cool things so far. Like, this record store is amazing.
No, the Zen moment.
I didn't expect anything like this here.
Yep, it's our cultural landmark for sure.
So, the store is closed, but they opened it just for you? You must be picking up something pretty important.
Yeah, well, you could say that.
An outdoorsman's guide to the calls of common birds.
Oh.
Wow, that's...
No, that ain't nerdy. Why they didn't give me beautiful? Different? But don't say different in a bad way, girl. I don't see the nerdy thing on that. What the heck is nerdy? No, I know what is nerdy, but... Different is not nerdy. Different in a cool way.
Not what I was expecting at all.
It's a pretty obscure record. The National Park Service gave it 5 stars.
So, you're a...
Colorado State Park Ranger.
It's all coming into focus. Well, bummer the store's closed. I was thinking of getting a gift for Gabe, but I'll figure something else out. I don't even know if he still listens to records.
He does. Charlotte just got him a record player for his birthday.
Oh.
I'm pretty sure he put something on hold.
So you don't work here?
Steph won't mind. Be the easiest sale she's ever made. If I could just find the whole list. Damn. I know I saw it before. Wanna help me look?
Oh, yeah. Any ideas on where to start?
No idea. Steph leaves stuff all over the place.
Oh, okay. The hell? What is that bottom here? No, it's not this one. No. Okay. It's this one? Oh, it's this one. The hell is this? Reminder to all Haven residents that Typhon Mining will be setting off chart tonight. Please ensure. Oh my god, a lot of things. My sister Alec is finally... Oh, this is like a stuff. This weekend is your last chance to sing up Mountain. The last issue of Legendary Most... The hell is this, people? If anyone needs any computer help, hit me up. I want to wish huge happy birthday to Heaven's one and only nerdy bear loving looks great with that bear pe- He's my friend now. Don't call him nerdy. We're proud to announce this year's birding competition. And Hook, thanks to everyone. Okay, now. Oh, okay. I see you. Okay. Oh. I got battery. Okay. Wait. What the hell? Hey Alex, it's Chelsea. Thank you so much for your help with Harley last night. My jaw is still sore, but it could have been way worse if you didn't step in. Okay. I didn't think I was gonna get any birthday gift, and the class is beautiful. Happy birthday. Don't be too thankful. I bought at a pawn shop. Hey, orphans can be picky, right? Truth. Hey Alex, sorry to bother you. Do you have any spare pads? I'm having a situation here. No bother, check the drone in my nightstand. I think I stashed some in there. You're my hero. Phone call or text away, okay? Don't be sorry, I'm so happy for... Oh, wait a second. Hey Chelsea, I have something important to tell you and didn't want to wait. At the end of the month, I'm going to move to Colorado, okay? So Chelsea is kind of my roommate or something in that place. I want to hear all about it. Sounds good. Good luck today. Okay, me too. Okay. Alright, wait a second. You got like thanks. Alex, who is this? Holy shit, Alex Chen? Sorry, who is this? Escape! Some kind of joke? No, you dork, call me right now. Hey, it was rad catching up yesterday. Chat again later? Yeah, sure. Hey, how was your weekend? Pretty good. Charlotte and I took Ethan hiking. Tons of fun, huh? How about you? Finally listen to the new Pain Thinner Coffee album. They are killing it. Rips, ever seen them alive? Not yet. The full they went. Like, sorry, I haven't texted. Things are crazy busy. Who are you? Things are weird right now. Dealing with it. Do you need help? No, I'm okay. Thanks. Alien will whoever wanna live in heaven? Doc. Not alien. Or not an alien. Or a alien. Alien, would you wake? Awake. Lol. Hey, bud. Have you been drinking? No, this is my natural state. Answer the question. Go to bed. Oh, fuck. I don't text you. Seriously, though. Understand. Heaven school? Hey, what's up? Haven't heard from you in a few days. Are you alright, Alex? Please call me when you get this. How you holding up? I'm okay. It's been shitty here, but we have been through worse. Let me know if you need anything. Will do. I can't believe you are coming. Yes. Me neither. Thanks again for sending the ticket. You are a lifesaver. Of course. We are so excited to have you here. Okay. Don't read too fast. Nope. I'm good. I don't have much to carry, you know. Hey, I'm about an hour away. What the hell? Oh, that's Chahot. Worst okayest bay. Wait. Worst okayest boyfriend. Oh, you were right. Yes! Feel like we'll get used to saying that with you. I won't get used to hearing it. By the way, I invite you to our neighborhood on my blog. Check it out when you're half a sec. Okay, we did. Oh my god. What? Oh. Alex, we have a session scheduled in my office. Are you going to make it? Alex. Punctual attendance of scheduled sessions with your assignment counselor are a precondition of your resident at Helping Hands, Alex. Let's call this strike one. I'm sorry, lost track of time. Per our season yesterday to pilot the self by Dr. Levi Hubtner. Right, thanks. I hope to find it helpful. Just checking in. How are you feeling after everything? Is Heather okay? She's upset. Which I think you will agree is understandable, but she's not hurt. I'm so sorry. Alex, where are you? Your things are gone. Who are you with? Alex, please get in touch with me. No one knows where you are. Alex, I realize you're in an emotional vulnerable position right now. I'd like to speak to you before I leave for the night. Are you settling? Yes. May I stop by your room briefly? Yes. Good luck in this new chapter of your life. Please know that I'm here for you. This caller has been blocked. You will no longer receive messages from their number. I blocked them? Okay. Who did something to who? Heather. Do I have Heather here? Who the hell is Heather? So I can hurt people. Got it. No. Here? Oh, she's a singer. Oh my god. Okay, I click this. No, I click this. Okay.
Ninth Warden, hero of the Intergalactic Peace Wars, and friend to lonely children everywhere.
Oh, the thingy. Okay. How it was? Oh, you don't have emotion.
He seems cool. For a tree cop.
Hey.
I could have sworn she set it down over here. Don't get me wrong, Steph's great, but she can be kind of a mess.
Ah, she's a Steph. Demon. Oh.
Gabe and I used to dream about cutting demos all the time as kids. Never got there.
Wait.
Perpetual motion. Looks exhausting.
Mm-hmm. No idea what perpetual motion is.
How do I get a rich Polish clarinetist to buy me things?
Alright.
Is it wrong that the note makes me want to touch it more?
Well, it doesn't make me want to touch it, so I won't touch it.
Gabe's record is in here, but which one is it? This place has just the right amount of dorkiness.
Okay, we are saying dorky too much. Oh my god, can we like hug? Wait, let me access the... Damn it. Let me computer. No, not you. The PC. There was an option. I saw it. Stop. Never mind. Alright, I can...
How very small town.
No, I'm not going away. Plant. A lot of plants here.
You're not the boss of me, poster.
Okay, Alex. Tell them to vote no on local ballot measurement. Keep our mountain standing tall. Wait a second.
You're not the boss of me, poster.
Okay, Alex. Don't say stuff like that. Heaven Spring, current mining site, proposed future mining sites, private mining interests will put their bottom lines before your family health. Keep our mountain standing tall.
Standing on stage in front of a crowd of strangers? Fuck, creepy crawlies. That's the stuff of nightmares.
Steph is the girl, right? So, you want me to ask her?
Huh. Colorado digs its alt-rock, I see.
Oh my god, the god!
I did a report on Jane Eyre once in high school. I'd love to actually read the book one day.
Cat! A cat!
Wait. Is that the hold list?
No, I don't want to move. Maybe...
Valkyrie. That's one badass cat name.
Okay, wait. Move like a normal person. Don't scare.
Don't freak out. I'm just gonna...
Ah.
Okay, just kidding.
I'm surprised you got out of there with both your hands.
Thing is... She's sitting on the hold list.
We could use her toy to lure her away. If we could find it.
Oh.
Give me a hand.
The toy is not the food, I guess. I'm giving you a hand. Now where the heck?
Any luck finding that cat toy?
Not yet. So, what's the prediction? What do you think Gabe listens to these days?
A cappella? Oh, Banjo Dubstep. But he got a girlfriend now. Maybe she does like Banjo Dubstep? I mean, she was going to give it to him. I don't know his music taste.
I'm guessing he's gotten pretty deep into the acoustic EDM scene.
Isn't that an oxymoron?
Isn't all great music?
Well, deep. Well, there's only one way to find out. Let's see if we can find that cat toy.
Oh, okay.
You could check the register. Okay, but what if it's 3 unbroken hours of improvisational jazz flute?
That he listens to while writing scathing film reviews.
Yeah, and sipping a $50 Americano.
Alas, no toy.
Okay, I just wanted a conversation. Wink, wink.
Looks like a toy could live here.
What if he exclusively listens to Smash Mouth? Wait for it. Cover bands.
Ugh. I disown him. Damn.
I mean, at this point, I don't care about bro. Maybe it's that one. I think it's there, but I want to talk more.
What about the top shelf?
What if it's the original Broadway cast recording of Cats?
At least that'd be ironic.
No toy to be seen.
Okay, jump box.
Maybe in the junk box.
Ah. And we have a winner. Good guess. Be safe out there.
If I die a horrible cat-related death, tell Gabe I'm sorry.
Can I? No, you don't have emotions. All right. Oh my God, the cat.
Aww. Who's the superior mammal now?
Oh. Oh.
All right. Good idea.
Thanks. For a guy who lives in the woods, I'm pretty good at this customer service thing.
Gabe, tiny blue boat. The whole date, pickup date. Okay, Steph. Steph. Gus Grove. So I take Kings of Leon with me, I guess. Right? Yeah, because I think his birthday already. So King of Leon. Right, got it.
Should've known.
Have fun again.
Wait, seriously?
Gabe and I used to listen to records together all the time. We'd forget about the world and rock out for hours.
You gotta tell me what Gabe was like as a kid. Any ammunition you can give me?
He was drunk speaking and he's partying. I'm gonna tell him he's badass.
Actually, he was a pretty badass older brother. He smoked cigarettes, which at the time I thought was awesome. And he somehow managed to get his first tattoo when he was 12.
Damn, the legend only grows. All right, you're looking at 20 even.
Oh, I got money! Ah!
No! No way! I can't believe you're doing this again.
Come on.
Do you have any idea how much time I've put into this? You just... No, dude. I can't come over there. I'm working.
Oh.
It's called a job. Maybe you'd understand if you ever had.
I can watch the boost if you gotta get out of here.
Hey, hold on a sec. Are you serious?
You have a playlist, right? I think I can handle that.
You're a lifesaver. Oh, no bird calls, though. I'll be there. One sec.
Oh, the emotion takes over here.
Organizing a LARP shouldn't be this hard.
Bye.
okay?
I don't know. Better now.
Sorry. I was just a little thrown for a moment. Thanks.
You got it.
Somehow I knew I'd find you in here.
Things went well with Charlotte?
Thanks to your help. I can't wait for you guys to meet. I think you'll be great friends. Speaking of, my two favorite people in my favorite place. What have you guys been up to?
Nothing. Checking out the place, talking about bears. If I say talking about bears, I think he's gonna make fun of my new friends, so I'm gonna check out the place.
Just looking around. This place is pretty sweet.
Every time I'm in here, it reminds me of you. I'm not surprised you like it. Anyway, I'm glad you two met. Not only is this dude my best friend, he's the best guide to Haven you could ever find.
And this dude hands me the best beers? By the way, Mac was in here earlier, and he really wants to talk to you.
He knows where to find me. Anyway, my shift starts in 20. Ready to go? Tag along?
I'll catch up. I got a radio show to host.
I got the friend. Okay, I'm getting her problems. And it's hot again.
I should check in. Do you mind?
No, yeah, of course.
What up, Monster Slayer Thanor?
Hey.
1 week to the LARP, you stoked?
Hell yeah.
Attaboy. No, we gotta talk road trips next. It's a long drive to Denver.
Are we driving with Steph?
We'll see. She's a GM, so she's gotta be in Denver pretty early. What are you doing tonight?
Mom says I'm supposed to stay at the Lantern until she gets off work. But I kinda wanna hang out at home. Is that okay?
Do you, man. But I'm gonna check that homework later tonight, though. Better be done, capiche?
Capiche. Good to meet you.
Yeah, same. See you around.
So, you're his stepfather?
So weird seeing you do the dad thing.
Dad thing? No. No, I'm better than a dad. I'm like dad plus. We trust each other. He tells me stuff he doesn't even tell Char.
Oh. Ethan didn't tell Gabe about going to explore the old mine.
Oh.
He trusted me to keep his secret. Should I?
Oh.
Or should I blow his cover?
I don't know, no. Oh my god, no. No. Huh? No, wait. Oh my god, no, I don't. He could be in danger. God damn it. Oh my gosh. He could be in danger. And then it's gonna be his fault. And then, and since I'm new and he told me, then it's my fault. Look, I'm gonna get more problems with my brother and your mom if I don't tell him, so. Okay, this one. Ah, okay,
I should probably tell you something.
Shoot.
Earlier when Ethan and I were talking, he mentioned exploring some old mine.
Oh, man.
He seemed like he knew what he was doing, but I thought you'd want to know.
This fucking kid. I'm gonna tell Charlotte. Just give me a second.
No!
Ooh, Ethan's in trouble.
No!
Really?
We'll see. I appreciate you telling me. You did the right thing.
Okay.
What do you say we get you settled in?
I mean, it's better to protect him. He's not even my friend. And he is my brother, so... He's family, and I don't want him to get in trouble because he's my brother, so...
So,
This is what a mining town looks like. Thought there'd be more guys in overalls running around.
With soot all over their faces?
Exactly. What do they mine here, though?
Used to be silver back in the day.
And now?
Uranium. They blow these big holes in the mountains and sell it off to nuclear power plants.
Oh.
Yeah. We'll actually be able to hear a blast later tonight. It's pretty intense.
Sounds like it.
Look who it is. Jed! Hey, got someone I want you to meet. Alex, this is my buddy Jed.
Buddy hell, will you listen to this horse shit? His boss, he means.
You own the Black Lantern.
For the last 12 years or so. It's good to meet you, Alex. Heard a hell of a lot about you.
Oh?
Only bad stuff. Mostly lies.
Your brother's full of shit. You know that? He just about wet himself waiting for you to get here.
Aww.
Oh. Just about?
I was excited to see him too. Guess we're an almost wet yourself kind of family.
Ha! I like her.
Thank
you.
Yeah,
she's okay, I guess. We're heading in. You coming?
In a minute. Supposed to meet Eleanor to talk Spring Festival decorations. He tell you about the festival yet?
Not in detail.
I'll fill you in later. Like, you do not want to get this guy started.
I'm loquacious, goddammit. It's charming. Oh, before you leave, word of warning. Max got that old bug up his ass again.
So I've heard.
Yeah. So, just, you know, eyes open. Anyway, you guys go settle. Alex, pleasure.
I'll mind, Jed. So, Spring Festival equals Mountain Prom.
It's a lot cooler than it sounds.
Not possible. I'm picturing some straight-up Wicker Man shit.
Oh, you've been before.
Oh. Is that his father? Okay, Charlotte, let's meet. Right? That's the bar. Yeah, that's the bar. Hey, it's a cool place.
Shit, man. This is all yours?
Don't sound so surprised.
I like it. I mean, yeah, you need a lot more games. And that sofa place, I don't like it. Well, the refrigerator is okay. Can I see more of it? No, I cannot. I mean, when I was entering, I like it. Is he? I mean, okay, but I'm like thinking that like my life is in line here. It's not bad. I mean, I don't have a ping pong table and I don't have a fire thing, and I don't have a statue of a girl with breasts. Okay, scan that. But in the entrance was cool, that's the thing. But here isn't cool. Like, too much. What to pick? I mean, I cannot say him best you could do. I don't even know what is his financial state. And he's let me stay here. Do I be clever? I mean, the entrance, I like it. The pinball ball, I like it. There is a big space right here that we could do something here. The chicken is normal chicken place. Kitchen, damn it. And there's... Stay. Oh, there is a skateboard on the wall. Okay, I like it.
When you said that you had a nice place,
oh, never
I was
mind. I don't like
small,
it.
Small but homey.
Well then.
Ah.
Welcome to my crib.
If we're talking about size, it's big.
Seriously.
Oh,
this
it's
is
cool.
Great.
It's cool. Yeah, it's cool.
And the best part is, it's actually yours.
Oh my gosh.
I'm mostly staying at Charlotte's now.
Oh. Like. Wait, like. God damn it, stop giving me the options. Just talk. Like my mind that's soon gonna be mine. I already say it's beautiful, so my.
What exactly do you mean, this is mine?
It's this thing where people have places they live.
Oh, okay.
We call them homes. I mean it. I want you to have a fresh start here.
Aww.
Gabe. I... Thank you.
Aww.
You got it. Just promise me you don't throw too many keggers that end in surprise fires. Jed will kill me if that happens again.
Sure thing. Didn't we already do the whole staring at me thing?
Uh-huh.
It's just...
I'm like...
You look a lot like how I imagined you'd be.
Yeah?
Do I look how you expected?
I have no idea. I don't even know how you were. He's still here, yeah. Let's see. God damn it, I'm thinking like it's gonna kill somebody, these options. Why I didn't expect the beer? He got a tattoo, he is living here. This is kind of place of beer people, like cool beer people that got an axe and they're strong and cut trees and then streets and use those type of... Oh my gosh, I got the red one too. Oh, like next bar, the red one. And he's still him, yeah.
You haven't really changed.
Really?
You still look 15.
Shut up.
I mean, obviously you're like a man, dude. But you still have the same facial expressions and stuff. You're still you.
It's a compliment.
Thanks.
Ah, okay.
Which is good, because if you weren't still you, I'd have to give your gift to someone else.
Wait, what?
Oh.
Surprise.
Wait, is this? This is the album I requested.
I know. I'm good.
I was gonna get this for you.
Well, I got it for you first, so I get the credit.
You tell them, girl. It better be good. Hey, it's good. Oh my god, we're pumping heads. Oh my god, we're doing this. I know how to do this. This is my dancing too. What the hell was that? But yeah. And then we do this.
Feels just like old times.
Oh no. Stop that.
I can't. It's too late.
Yeah, feel it. Feel it, boy. Go get him, girl.
Oh, yeah. Go get him, bro.
Go, go. Okay, what the hell? What just happened?
Lifetime of practice.
What he did? Do I clean the floor?
Your turn.
Hmm. Do you want me to clean the floor? Or maybe I'm gonna be like a witch.
Fine.
Oh my god, what are we doing? Oh. Oh. Actually, try to do that alone, but I do that. But I don't use a brush. I use the air, like you do this. Okay, my bandana. Okay, she's feeling it. She's feeling it. We're feeling it. Oh.
You haven't lost a beat.
Hey. Ah. I was in my concert.
Yeah.
Rude. Oh, what the hell? Oh, I don't know. I don't know. Like this, but the music was all good. Oh my god, now they are scaring me. All right, stop. I'm scared. What? Wait, if this setting is enabled, a prompt will appear when you make a dialogue choice that will affect the direct of the story, allowing you to confirm or reconsider your choice. No, I don't want that. Alright. Be like, time to look at the things. Language and subtitle. Video. No, okay. Accessibility. Oh, wait.
Hey, Mac. Can I help you?
Something's wrong.
Mac wasn't the name that they said.
Red Riley's phone. I know you've been meeting with her behind my back.
It's not what you think, Mac.
Oh, good. Because I thought you were fucking my girlfriend!
Dude, I promise, you've got it all wrong.
Tell me why I shouldn't kick your ass right now!
No. No, 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 not here, no, no, not here!
It's not my place, Mac.
You really need to talk to your girlfriend.
I'm talking to you!
Oh!
No!
Can I do, like, something?
Stay!
Stay!
The fuck!
The fuck? Fuck!
Oh!
Away from her!
Away from him!
What is this? Oh! Oh! Oh my! Oh my! Okay, don't kill the guy! Okay, don't kill him! Oh!
Gabe, I didn't...
It's okay.
You're just a fucking psycho! You could both go fuck yourselves!
I'm so sorry!
Don't worry about it!
Oh, are you closing the bathroom door? Oh my god, I got blood.
Fuck! Wait, Gabe.
Alex. It's fine. I gotta go stop my shift.
He was hearing you.
Great.
I don't even know if I could stop it. There wasn't options. And okay, this is the first time seeing what I can do. Well, let's see if next time I can choose to stop or not. Okay, I will understand he didn't want me to get involved because I'm his sister and he doesn't want me to be a problem.
I'm okay. I'm okay. I'm okay. I guess I might as well unpack.
So how you doing? No, it's not this button. Which one? Is this? Alex. Okay, the artist is coming along. What do I even know? I know. Here. Oh, Ryan, hi. What's the button? This one? Alex, this is Ryan. It was really nice meeting you at the record store. Okay, I just punched a guy, but yeah. Hey, Alex, it's Steph. Sorry I had to run out like a crazy person. Excited to meet you for real at the later tonight. Okay. How do I feel about this moment? It was badass. I'm getting the problem here. I'm getting the problem. But it was just the option to go straight. There wasn't like a not going straight option. Maybe if I didn't do anything. They didn't talk a lot about what was my problem. Now I know my problem. My emotions were out of control itself. So I did crazy things. Now I get it. I was protecting my brother like a strong, powerful woman.
Is that a sword?
Oh, thankfully it didn't was in my hand.
We didn't even get to finish the song.
Right? It was a good song. God damn it.
Huh. You've really changed the art style since I read these.
Oh my god. Let's see the photo.
Wait, what? Is that a real live dead deer?
Oh my god, now we're talking about dead animals. God damn it.
Gabe brushing up on comics and art? Really going the extra mile for Ethan and Charlotte.
Okay, so my problem is the uncontrol of my emotions. So I guess since he wasn't going to die there, I guess I should not have stepped in. I think they did talk about Mac. Huh.
Holy shit. It looks like Gabe actually read this.
Okay.
Broadcasting straight from your local record store. Because how fucking cool is that? At least I held it together in front of Ryan and Steph.
Whoa. Looks like Ryan turned my brother into a model citizen.
Aw. Ryan is cool. I won't hit him. A medal.
What an honor. To be the sister of the Rubber Duck Derby second place finisher.
Okay, yeah, brother that now... Oh my gosh, the girl.
Charlotte made this? Gabe mentioned she was an artist, but I didn't realize he meant, like, professionally.
Oh.
I could never make something so personal.
Wow, dude. From afar, it did look like she was like this. But this is art, truly. Wow. I want that. Right, my back. Oh, wait a second.
Do I want to know?
Yes. I do. He's already gone. He's even scared about me.
Guess I kind of gave Gabe the runaround, huh?
Let's see. Oregon Department of Human Service, Child Welfare Officer. Unable to release location. Alex, please, at group. Helping hands, group home.
Anita and Eduardo. They were one of the good ones.
Hello, Gabe. Eduardo and I were very happy to hear from you. We are glad to see you are doing so well after all this year. Colorado is very far away. Sadly, it was difficult to keep talking with Alex after she was taken into the system, and we don't know where she lives. Here is the phone number of the agency. Maybe they can help. Oregon Child Protective Service. Line only third Wednesday of month. Okay.
Wow, Gabe's been looking for me for a while.
Oh, but who took me then? My parents sent me there and he didn't knew. Oh, but he knew I was like hitting people. Maybe they didn't tell me where I was, yeah.
Bri, I'm telling you, his story doesn't add up. He wants you.
He's helping me get into college, baby. You know dudes can do nice things without the expectation of getting laid, right?
A high school dropout? A guy who went to fucking juvie? Wants to be your study buddy? What, out of the goodness of his heart?
Oh my God, Mac, we're friends. There is nothing going on between Gabe and me.
So Mac was reading Riley's text, boyfriend of the year.
You know that about reading texts? It's always on my mind, like, if I got somebody, and we're being together. Okay, I'm talking about them. I don't know how long has they been together. But let's put 2 years, 1 year, 2 years. I don't know. There is kind of like... For me, it will be like, it's unlocked. You can have it. Like, I'm not hiding anything, so normal. Take it. I have nothing to hide. Take it. You know, kind of, that's my mental... Like, it's unlocked. Take it. You want to see my phone? Take it. Don't go behind my back and take my phone, but it will be always unlocked, unless I'm preparing something for your birthday. That's where it's locked, you know. It's be like, I have a phone right now. Like, look, I got a phone. Oh yeah. Oh my God, don't fall. And I got a Ouroboros. Okay. All right. I was going to read this. Your application for CAT. Summer programming launch has been Gabe Isaac. Okay, that you have been selected to move forward to the interview stage. Someone from admission will be in touch. Congratulations, good luck, Gabe. It's happening. Please help me prep Riley. Ah, wait, I know Riley. Sorry, the thing. No, it's not this bottom. It was this. No, this is Chelsea. Chelsea is the one down. No way. She haven't texted me. She's the one down, right?
So Mac was reading Riley's text. Boyfriend of the year.
Oh God damn it, my memory is bad. All right, let's unpack. Before I kill, I don't know the fish. Unpack shushu. Oh my God, wait, there is something. Maybe there is a gun. Interact with the dress to really? They don't give me preview or something? Oh. I cannot, okay. It looks like a pajama. This look normal. I don't like the orange. Okay, I will be like this. Different. Ah, damn it, the photo.
Oh God, Shushu's gonna look so grungy on this nice bed. She's gotten me through some hard times, but I was hoping we were done with that.
Shushu.
We've seen things, haven't we, Shushu?
Can I, like, read the Shushu mind? No, I cannot. Oh, the photo. Give me the photo.
No way. Gabe has this photo, too? Look at our parents. Mom's healthy. Dad's only kind of an asshole.
Oh. Okay, we got it. Oh.
Ethan's really talented. Makes sense that his mom's an artist.
I want to read it. The tunnel to the monster stronghold of the Monhe collapsed. Wait, back. I'll have to find another way. The uniform of the city guard long dead from the looks of it. Blood. The trail seemed to end here unless... Hollow. He must have crawled through here. He, the corpse of a cloud serpent, it must have crashed through the ceiling. Perhaps if I can reach higher ground, I can find the secret entrance. Your flying days are over, Cloud Semper, but you may still be of use to me. That glow beyond the peak, that must be the stronghold back gate. Huh, wow. Dude. Unpack letters. Yeah, we're reading that. Luke.
I never heard back from Sydney. I hope she's okay.
No, damn it. Hey Alex, what's up? You still at Helping Hands? Just so you know, I'm gonna delete my accounts and lay low for a while. I hook up with this asshole a couple times for a place to stay, and now he's harassing me. Also, I'm leaving Burside. The supervisor a racist and keeps accusing me of dealing. I will hit you up if I find a new situation. Honestly, I'm running out of options, but you know me. I will get creative. Anyway, hope you are good. Is Laura still there? Remember when you fucked her up? Miss your dumb... Oh. Huh?
At least she cared. More than I can say for most.
I won't blame you if you threw this letter out before ever opening it. If you're reading this, thank you for giving me a chance to apologize. Wasn't ready. I wasn't cut out for being foster parent. The stress, the argument, the shooting, it was too much for me, especially at my age. I should have known better. I'm sorry if I made things worse for you. Good luck out there.
I really wish those meds had worked.
Patient Alexandre Alprazolam. The hell is Alprazolam? Okay, I'm gonna see her shit up. We need medical... Okay. I'm like, with the medical, and then I'm like, did I drink my medicine today? Yeah, I drink it. It's for my brain, calm down. Yeah, we're good. If you guys are asking, what is Alprazolam? It does sound familiar. Maybe I'm even drinking that. Xanax, short active to tranquilize. Withering is most commonly used in short-term management of anxiety disorder, especially panic disorder or generalized anxiety disorder. Okay. That's what they got me in.
Chelsea, the rare bright spot from my time in the group home.
Wait a second here. Maybe it's this. Maybe if I do this. Okay, happy birthday. Here's hoping you're having an absolute fabulous day and that you don't have to deal with a single shitty thing from sunup to sundown. Real talk though, I want to thank you for all the things you have done for me since we met. I've felt safe and happy and even loved when you are around. Pretty unusual for people like us, right? Anyway, thank you for being you, for being my friend, for the way you beat Harley's ass, for letting me wear all your clothes even when I don't ask. I don't want to sound like a loser, but you're basically only good thing here. I mean, I protect people. Right? I do that. Oh, will I see the people?
Oh. Crazy how much we've changed.
Oh. Oh, wait.
It's really nice that Gabe and I both held on to this photo.
Okay. I thought she was covering that. Oh my god, journal. My secrets. I know, I did have that. Okay, I opened
it. My journal. Time to add my latest meltdown.
Oh. That's the gossip in there. Things to do unpack, okay. Mac anger. It all started with a knock. I think I felt something off before Gabe even opened the door. Oh, it's this one. Was sleeping under the frame. Something red, something raw. Then there's Mac and that familiar feeling of dread that always comes when I know I'm losing control. And no matter how hard I fight it, it just keeps coming until my blood is a running boil. Then the part where my whole body has already made the choice to hurt someone. And it's going to happen, and no one can make me stop. Mac's anger felt hot and dizzy, and also a little bit afraid. Really, it was all about Riley. Hot, dizzy, relief. The thought of her with someone else, the thought of her with anyone else, it was under his skin, burning. That feeling like hot oh my god, I'm trying to be poetic. around behind your ribs is one of the most exhausting feelings in the world. Such a relief when it's over, when your ears stop ringing and your heart slow down from hummingbirds to lazy jackhammer. Such a relief. Too bad it caused Gabe a punch in the mouth. Or do you apologize for something like that? The thread that binds us up, they burn and weave inside my ribs. They hurt until you leave. Oh my god, you are a songwriter. Okay. I think the pushing was supposed to happen, right?
Ugh. I'll finish this later.
Oh, secrets. I never mind a guitar. Oh.
No fucking way.
Here's a little something to say welcome home. Oh.
Well, Alex, you just went nuts and beat the shit out of somebody in front of your brother. So,
How are you feeling right now?
Don't make me choose.
When you were here before, couldn't look you in the eye.
Hey girl, sing it girl.
Dressed like an angel, your skin makes me cry.
Yeah, I like her voice.
You float like a feather in a beautiful world. I wish I was special. You're so very special. But I'm a creep. I'm a weirdo. What the hell am I doing here?
Hello?
I don't belong here. Whatever makes you happy, whatever you want, you're so very special. God, I wish I was special, but I'm a creep.
No, you're special.
I'm a weirdo.
You just hit them.
What the hell am I doing here?
I don't know.
I don't belong here. I don't belong here.
Okay, calm down. Calm down, we just arrived. We belong.
You and your damn surprises, Gabe.
Oh, there is no, yeah, I saw the stairs. I thought she was going there.
Being here is too good to be true. I'm not gonna let anything mess it up.
Are you telling me? I'm the one controlling you. I'm trying my best here, girl. Trying my best.
I should go downstairs and set things right with Gabe.
Oh my gosh. I'm gonna kill somebody here. Oh my god, they're... Okay. I'm gonna kill somebody. Oh no, now don't tell me he's gonna be screaming at Ethan? Because what I say, and now Ethan will hate me, and now Gabe hate me, and then...
Brian, just forget it.
Stop that. You need to take care of yourself.
Got Mac patched up. Let's take a look at you now. Oh, looks pretty nasty right about here. So, it hurts when you breathe?
Alex, you made it. Charlotte, right? I'm sorry you had to see that fight. What a terrible first impression.
Dad, I'm taking Gabe to the station. We need a first aid kit that doesn't predate the discovery of bacteria.
It's fine. I don't need to go.
Orion knows what he's doing now. You just go with him.
Alex, I'll be back soon, okay?
Okay.
I won't hit anybody this time.
Well, there goes my bartender and my backup bartender.
I see your statue, by the way. Very cool. Don't tell me he told you that I hit him.
I love that. It's a falling star?
Yeah. Or rising. Depends on the day, I guess.
So, what's it doing today?
Oh. Well, to be honest, it's falling.
Falling pretty damn hard.
Yeah. I mean, I guess. But it's amazing to be here.
I mean, it's because I hit him. And I saw the fight.
I heard Ethan gave you an issue of his comic. He obviously thinks you're really cool.
Oh. Cooler than Gay. Okay, he's a great kid.
I know literally nothing about kids,
Buddy seems like one of the good ones. I appreciate that. He's my favorite person. By the way, thanks for telling us about the mine. Ethan's not allowed up there anymore.
Yeah, no problem. I hope he won't be mad at me.
We're girlfriends now. Girlfriend.
Beef pie special. Watch the gravy.
Jed, you didn't have to.
Now, Ryan said you're skipping dinner. No starving artists on my watch.
I do have to get going. I'm making some pieces for the Spring Festival, and they have to be done tonight. Sorry I couldn't talk longer. Oh, that's okay. So glad you're here, Alex. I'm looking forward to getting to know you.
Yeah.
Same.
I won't hit
Bye.
You.
Thanks for supper.
Yep.
I won't hit nobody. Like, I'm nervous now. Oh my god. Talk about hitting. There he is. I didn't hit Jude, right?
So I'm short-staffed at the moment. Gabe tells me you've worked at a restaurant before. Couple years experience as a server?
Okay. I mean I hit Gabe.
Maybe not as long as that, but yeah. I've done lots of things.
You want to work a shift? See if you might like it here?
Sure.
Alright.
Like Ryan.
So we have a few folks that need checking on. Ducky and Diane over there. Steph over here. There's a table in the back that needs clearing also.
Ah!
You can give the food orders to me, and I'll handle anyone here at the bar. All right?
All right. We got an idea about right there.
It's really nice to have you here, Alex.
Thanks.
Tell that to Glaive.
Guess I'm a server now. Let's see how this goes.
Okay, I'm going right there first because I cannot wait. I'm nervous. Ah!
Shit. Now Mac's scared.
Oh, okay.
At least he's not freaking out anymore. He won't make me lose control.
Can I, like, talk to him? Like, how are you doing? Hi!
Idiot. You're gonna lose her. You're gonna lose her, and it's all your fault.
At least he's right about something. Wow. I messed Mac up pretty good.
Okay. At least he... Wait, he wanted what? Clean up?
Holy shit.
Can I... talk to you real quick.
Okay, if you don't hit me. Yeah.
What do you want?
Listen, what happened upstairs was fucked up, right? From both of us.
Where are you going with this?
Look, Riley's headed over here. She's pretty heated. I don't think it helps. To recap all the gory details, you know?
So you're saying you want me to lie to cover your ass?
No. No, just, like, let me handle it.
Can you tell me what you're gonna say?
Look, she's gonna break up with me otherwise. We've been together 4 years. She is the best thing that's ever happened to me. So please, help me out.
I don't know, man.
Let me shoot. Oh my god, don't say poop.
What the fuck is wrong with you? Oh my god, look at your face.
No, it's okay.
Don't even. What were you thinking? Where's Gabe?
You're asking too much about him.
Why do you give a shit?
Yeah. A poop.
Because my boyfriend just got into a fight with him. I swear. This is it. You better have a good explanation or... we're done.
Oh my god.
It's not my fault. I just wanted to talk to the guy.
Oh no, don't blame my brother.
You? About why you guys are meeting behind my back.
That's true.
Okay. So how did the fight happen?
Don't say.
The bastard sucker punched me.
Oh, come on.
Okay. Not exactly sucker punched, but he definitely started it.
Oh god. Were you there too?
Oh god damn it. No. Oh my god. Oh. Call out my bullshit. Oh my god. Mike really cares about her. That's why he's so. I just hit my brother. I mean, avoid further trouble. They put it nice. They didn't put blame my brother. So I'm gonna. Mike, you owe me because I hit you and you were hitting my brother and I went to defend it, but. Then I went too far, and even my brother went to stop me, and then I hit my brother.
Yeah, I was there. But, I need to get back to work.
Sure. Alex, we'll get out of your way.
See? I was clever!
I can't believe you two. It sounds so childish.
Okay, you're...
I'm sorry. I just... get so worked up thinking of you with him.
All right, we did it live.
Alex Chen?
Oh, come on. What the hell did I did?
So, you were there when your brother assaulted Mac Loudon? I'm Jason Pike, Deputy Sheriff. I'm gonna have to take you and your brother in for questioning.
Oh my god. What? What about Mac? Wait, what? Oh my god, fuck you, Mac. No! I get a feeling this was already planned. Getting that feeling because analyzing it, I could have called him out on his bullshit. Or before he could say like, hey, the police is coming. If you don't help me, I tell the police. Maybe Mac does have contact. I get a feeling this was going to happen either way. I just say that I was there. I didn't say if what he said was true or if it wasn't, but I want to know what about Mac.
Mac assaulted Gabe. He's the one you want.
Your face. You should see your face.
Yeah, I can't see my face later on.
No, I'm only kidding. Nobody's in trouble here. Gabe and I just like to prank each other.
Okay, so it's good what I say.
I've never been pranked by a cop before. You definitely got me.
Yeah.
Thanks for being a good sport. Can I buy
no.
you
No!
Maybe. I'm working right now.
Yeah.
Well, I'll be at the bar. You want one, you just come by, okay?
No. Oof, indeed. Oh my god. The hell with this guy? Shoot. Can I? Oh my god, he's angry. Why?
Damn boys, always fighting. Time to grow up.
Should have seen Gabe go at it with Dad. He's come a long way.
It's getting better for sure.
Can I get you two anything?
Miss Chen! Here at last to relieve our suspense.
Hi.
I am Reginald McAllister III, Ducky to friends, former entrepreneur, now retired. And this young woman is Diane.
Hey there. Nice to meet you.
I didn't realize that...
That we all knew you were coming. Yes. Gabe is generous with both friendship and information.
You're from Portland, right? I moved here from D.C. 6 months ago. How are you finding the small town?
Well, you're FBA now? I like it.
I didn't really know what to expect, but it's kind of perfect.
Yeah.
It feels like a home.
I know. I really thought I would hate it. Then I saw the mountains, met some people, and now I'm never leaving.
Diane is a geologist, recently working as a process manager for Typhon Mining.
I'm glad there's another newbie around here, too.
Can I get you anything?
Oh, yeah, we're super hungry. I'd love a pie special with fries.
Cheeseburger with mushrooms, and my usual to drink. Jed will know what to do.
All right, I'll go put that order in.
Thanks.
Don't manage to memorize that.
My dad was in the service.
New dialogue unlocked. What do you... Ah, with Jade. Okay. Jade.
Hey, Jed.
Yeah?
I've got an order from Ducky and Diane.
Don't ask me what. Oh my god, no. Oh god damn it. That was one.
One cheeseburger with mushrooms.
Uh-huh, and?
Ah. Oh god damn it. Nobody told me I needed to know.
One pie special with fries.
I don't know.
Ducky asked for his usual?
Oh.
Yeah, he did.
Oh my god.
Yeah, he's fond of a particular rye whiskey.
Oh.
I keep a personal bottle for him.
Wait, usual like the drink or usual like the food
odd.
And I got it right?
I don't see it. Oh, now wait. I bet Ducky took that bottle upstairs last night. Yeah, he and Gabe went on carousing long after closing.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Serves him right if you ask me. But feel free to go upstairs and look for it. I'm sure he'd be grateful. Oh, Deputy Pike was with them and might have some idea. If you still trust him after that prank.
I don't know.
Damn boys, always fighting. Time to grow up.
Hey, Alex.
How you doing? Ah. Yeah, you better be nervous.
I'm ready to take you up on that drink.
All right.
Ah, wait.
Wait, hey, Jed, can we get,
Thanks.
And keep it quick. She's on the clock.
Yeah, I am. Cheers. Fuck you.
You know, your brother's been talking about you getting here for months.
Oh, God damn it. What the hell is going
on
with me?
I'm starting to get the sense.
I even remember exactly the day he found your number. He was telling everybody in this place.
Oh,
really?
Yeah. Pretty heartwarming stuff.
Were you hanging out with Ducky and Gabe last night?
Who told?
So, Ducky apparently lost his favorite whiskey. Possibly upstairs?
Oh, no.
You remember seeing him with it?
When I left, he was still down here. Oh, but you know what? You should check Gabe's wall of shame. Might have some incriminating evidence.
Okay, thanks. I will.
No, I will.
Well, I've got to get back to work.
Later, Alex.
Yeah. Scare me.
Haven is nice. Just wish it felt like home.
Hope we both get there soon.
Oh.
Ducky, Jed thinks you took your whiskey up to Gabe's yesterday. Do you know where you might have left it?
I remember absolutely nothing of the night.
Really?
Maybe check your phone. Did you take any pictures, call anyone?
Have a look.
Oh. I'm looking everything. There may be a killer on your phone.
For goodness sake. How do I access the photos on this thing?
Yeah, let's... And maybe the mail.
Nice. Poor ducky. I shouldn't be reading this.
Oh no, we are reading this, girl. It has not been easy being your daughter. You cannot simply say you are lonely and expect that I will forget my first 20 years. I will think about your request. The kids are all doing well. I have shown them a picture of you. Oh, it's not here.
Sorry, nothing useful.
Yeah.
Well, thanks for letting me know.
I didn't say it wasn't useful.
My dad was in the service.
Let me say the hall of shame right here.
This one's from yesterday. Hold up. It was Colonel Ducky on Gabe's couch with the bottle.
Oh yeah. Oh, it was. Oh yeah. And there is no killer. So we go to the sofa. Oh no, no, I don't want to read nobody. Where is the sofa?
That looks interesting.
The hell is that? No, I don't want to play anything. Wait.
C. Harmon must be Charlotte. This is really cool.
C. Harmon Charlotte, okay. Ah, yeah, of course.
Coupons for weed? What a time to be alive.
What? What everybody's so thing with weed? Okay. What is this? Newsletter?
Haven seems pretty serious about this festival.
Okay. No, no, I wrote it. Like, with my eyes. Okay, so I need to get to a sofa. Right? How do I get to a sofa? I go up. I got a clue where it may be. Ah, it's in my room then.
Alright, let's see if I can find Ducky's whiskey up here.
Alright, sofa.
Ha!
We got it, girl. We got it. Now let's go back.
Found this upstairs. In Gabe's couch?
What a relief. Many thanks, Alex.
My pleasure, Ducky. Can I pour you a glass?
No. Allow me.
Three? Hey, I'm gonna end up drunk here.
Alex Chen.
What the hell?
A most tenacious detective.
To Alex. Cheers.
To me, I guess. What? Now, what the hell first aid? All right. What is this?
Wow. Tetanus, anyone? I hope Brian's got better supplies.
Typhon's not a bad company.
Okay, hi. What do you want? Oh. No. Okay.
Alex, right?
Yeah.
I'm Steph.
I hit somebody.
Hey. Just seeing if you need food or anything.
Oh no, I'm good. Thanks though.
Okay, bye.
Sorry I couldn't hang out at the record store. I've got some time now though, if you want to chat.
Look, I'm getting drunk. And you are waiting somebody. Who are you sitting with? What are you working on? Is that your shot?
Is that your shot? What is that?
This is bedazzled kiwi schnapps. No one's ever ordered it, so Gabe's trying to get rid of it with the jukebox game.
What's a jukebox game?
It's like a short version of 20 questions, where you're trying to guess a song. Guess wrong, you have to take the shot.
Oh.
Ryan and I were going to play. You want to take his place?
I don't know. No. Maybe I will hit you.
No, thanks. That shot looks a little too dazzling for me.
Yeah.
Okay. Let me know if you change your mind.
And I will get drunk. Hanging out with Ryan.
So, you and Ryan hang out a lot?
All the time. Except when he ditches me for Gabe.
They went to get first aid.
Being a hero again. Ryan's always doing that. It's a Lucan family thing. Have you heard about Jed's rescue? It was a big deal. Back when he was a minor, he saved...
I can't imagine. Alex wants an earload of Haven trivia just now.
Sorry, Jed. He doesn't like to brag, but there's stuff about it all over the place if you look.
Interesting. Is that record store inventory?
No. It's character stats. Do you know what a LARP is?
No.
I've heard the term before.
I don't
Live know. Action roleplay. It's like a tabletop role-playing game, but acted out in real life.
Oh.
Costumes, foam weapons, beanbag spells. It's great.
Yeah, it's
Gabe was talking about a LARP with Ethan.
Yeah, it's next week. They're coming with me. It's their first time. I'm so excited.
I want to go.
Would you ever want to join us sometime?
Okay, I don't know. Will I hit somebody? But I want to... That go magic. Okay, yes.
Sure, I'd try it. If you and Gabe both like it, it must be super fun.
Awesome.
Okay, bye.
I should get back to work.
Okay.
I've done what Jed asked me to do. I should see if he needs anything else.
I got written up for leaving my phone on. It wasn't even on me.
Starting over from scratch like this?
In my locker when I was on duty.
Fucking terrifying is what it is.
Yeah,
there's
telling
sticklers
me.
About that stuff. It's a security concern.
I mean, sure, but it's not like...
Only $45 for the chance to get mauled by a bear.
The CIA, or what?
An official council meeting will be held. Certain properties of no more than 20.
Ever, we blow the tops off mountains for a living. Look.
Oh, is that really Ryan?
I hear you, kid. I've been jumping through Typhon's hoops since...
Wait. I cannot, okay. What this guy wants? What do you want? Nothing, okay.
Are you finished up with everything you want to do?
I guess. Yes.
Yeah, I took care of everything you mentioned. Is there anything else you'd like me to do?
Nah, the boys should be back soon.
Oh, there they are. Hi, guys.
Well, speak of the devil. How you feeling?
Not great. Not awful.
I got Alex covering for you.
For real?
Yeah.
We need to talk. I'll be on the rooftop, okay?
Oh, God damn it.
Okay.
I help
clean. I think that's enough for today. You did great work. You'll be a damn fine addition to our team.
Okay.
If you can't keep an injured man waiting. You better go upstairs.
I don't know. Maybe I will.
We'll see you tomorrow.
Okay. Time to talk to Gabe.
No, wait. Calm down. No, wait. Okay, you go. Okay. Go on. What does he want? It was an accident. Oh my god, it's beautiful. Okay, I don't care about the heating now. If I'm gonna be here. Oh. No, he say he wanted to talk. So, how you doing?
How's your jaw?
Oh, you won't talk. You told me down there that you wanted to talk.
Pain bad?
Ah, you are not talking. You're going away.
Look,
now?
Gabe, I'm really sorry.
Oh. Okay. Dude, I'm really gonna end up drunk. 2 shots, 1 beer. And I don't drink.
What?
I...
Hiding cooler. What? What does hiding cooler? Okay.
Do you have a cooler under there?
I like to hide beers around the house. Because, well, you never know.
You never know what?
You just never know.
Exactly.
So, need a manager for your underground cage fighting career?
Gabe, I'm really sorry.
How many bones have you broken? Like, on other people?
Dude, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to hurt you.
Don't apologize. I'm fine. Now that we're talking about it, guess I never realized.
Oh my god. I don't know what to say. Like, I feel bad, and I feel bad for my own. I should not be like, oh, I'm cool. Alright.
That I'm a crazy person?
No, come on. I never realized what your life must have been like.
Okay.
On your own.
It was fine.
You know, when I pulled you off the Mac and you hit me, I was angry. Then I thought about how you took him apart. Like you've done it before.
Yes, I do know.
Kids in foster care fight a lot. I learned how to defend myself.
I'd say. I can tell there's something going on with you. Something troubling you. Maybe it's time you open up.
I got powers.
I want to talk to Gabe, but what can I even say right now to explain what happened with Mac?
Don't make me choose. Oh, damn it. Tell him about your power. Look, I'm starting not to trust him. I don't know why. And he won't believe about my powers. Like, he won't believe about my powers and he'd be like, sure. But I want to know about her past. More detail. But he will think that I'm crazy. How will I prove it to him that I got power? Unless they're gonna make a test. But in my past, I can add the power if she will do that, so...
Growing up in the system was hell. In my first foster home, an older boy followed me into the bathroom. So I pushed him out. He got angry. So did I. Then I broke his nose. I was 14. In the second home,
one of the other kids committed suicide. And I couldn't eat for a month. After a couple of weeks in the fifth home, I got so depressed that my new parents sent me to a hospital. I never saw him again. The hurt follows me everywhere. It's the other kids get adopted, leave the system. Not me. They never picked me. I'm broken.
Do you really believe that?
Wouldn't you? After all this time, it's hard not to take it personally. And it just keeps happening. It never stops. Then I look at you. You've got a home, a job, a girlfriend. Got it all figured out. And I don't.
Do I smoke? I don't want to smoke.
Is that for me?
It is now.
It's a cat.
What is this?
A reminder.
Looks like a match to me.
That was the last matchbook I got when I was still in juvie. Did some pretty unsavory stuff to score it.
And you still have it?
Yeah. I carry it with me everywhere. When I got out, I went through the last few matches real quick, obviously, but I could never bring myself to use the last one. It reminded me how bad life got and how much better I was going to make it.
Okay, give it to me, so.
I don't know what to say.
You're welcome.
Damn it, now I cannot punch people.
When I found Haven and Charlotte, I couldn't believe they were real. Everything before was such hell. Now it's different. You can do the same. Start a new life. You made it out of the system, Alex. You survived. It's time to move on.
It's not that simple, but I'm trying my best. Maybe you are right about the system, about what he told him. But it's not that simple, you know, like what she say.
It's not that simple. I've made so many mistakes.
We all have. Survival isn't a neat and tidy process. But it's way better than the alternative. Don't forget, I'm here to help you. That's not going to change.
Oh.
So, when were you going to tell me about the guitar?
Oh, shit. You found it. It was supposed to be a huge surprise.
Surprise?
Well, what do you think?
Oh.
I love it. Thank you so much.
Of course. Welcome home.
Thank you. Ah.
Oh, hey, dude, what's up?
Okay.
Hey. Is Ethan up here?
No, he was heading home.
Oh, goddammit.
He was.
Oh, my gosh.
I haven't seen him in a while.
At least I say the truth. Yeah, what I told you and what Charlotte knows.
You don't think...
Uh-huh.
Maybe?
Yeah.
Fuck, maybe he did.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
What is it?
I think he went up to the mountains.
If he actually did, we need to move. Now.
Because of the explosion at 9 p.m., at least I say the truth. Yes, I'm a good person. Because then they won't know. Then I will be the only one that know. And maybe here I will have say that he told me. And then they're gonna be like, fuck you. And I will be like, oh, I'm a good person.
Ethan! Come on, pick up.
Oh, the comic!
Alex! This way. Been a while since I was up here.
You don't do your ranger stuff around here?
Private land. Outside of my jurisdiction. Dad brought me up here a bunch when I was little, though. I was his miner in training. That was back before mining meant blowing the tops off mountains. Any luck?
And touch base with the safety team up at the site. They're gonna postpone tonight's blast until we find them.
Oh, at least we're not racing the clock. Hey, you good?
Charlotte's gotta be losing it right now.
Hey, she's tough. Always has been.
I mean, I told him.
Let's take a look around.
He told her. She told me things. So it's his fault, Ethan's fault.
This kid. Can you imagine the shit we would have caught from Dad if we'd done anything like this?
Oh my god, though.
Hey. We're gonna find him.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. Hey, thanks again for your help. Could have been a lot worse if you hadn't kept me in the loop.
Of course.
I'm gonna go take a look around. Let me know if you spot any sign of Ethan.
Sure. I can do that. How was Ethan planning to get into the mine?
Wait, oh my god, no. Which one it is? This one, okay. Excited to announce 2-hour warning. Okay, dear Alex, it was very much pleasure meeting you this evening. I hope you find a welcoming home here in heaven. Dude. Okay. Oh my god.
Will we though?
I need to remember the comic.
Nope. Super nope. Maybe Julie McNamara doesn't need your approval.
Okay, a kid is lost. I don't think we need jokes right now.
My joyride in this will have to wait until after we found Ethan.
Wait a second. Zombie.
How is the rubber zombie the least creepy thing out here?
Then...
they were gonna set off charges tonight. Thank God Gabe got a hold of them.
I'm remembering the comic, goddammit. And it, in the comic, he found somebody.
Hey, bro. Wanna get wasted at the old mine?
What the hell, Alex? Focus! Wait, what the hell? What is this?
You don't realize until you're up close. But mining equipment is super murderous.
Okay, a kid is missing. God damn it, Alex.
Come on, Ryan. Everyone is depending on you.
Ryan won't let his fear get in the way. I'm glad he's here.
Alex warned me. I could have stopped this. I'm such a fucking fuck-up.
Gabe cares about Ethan so much. We have to find him.
Can I talk to anybody? No?
What happened here?
Massive cave-in. Bunch of trapped miners. All nearly died. Jed led the whole team back to the surface.
God.
Yeah, that's the day Foreman Jed became local hero Jed. And then Typhon closed up this site, basically bought Jed the Black Lantern.
Huh. Same logo. Did Ethan base his comic on this place? Okay. If the wall is an illusion...
nothing obvious. Maybe we should...
notice anything?
No shit.
I'll be damned.
The whole story is about Ethan's character breaking into a monster stronghold deep underground.
Sounds like the mind of me. Does it show where he went?
Not sure. The comic ends with the monster hunter climbing a watchtower, which shows him where to go. There. The silo. I bet that's the tower. That's where he went.
You're a genius.
Yeah. Great find, Alex. Gabe, you want to take a crack at unlocking that gate?
I'm on it.
We should also be able to get to it through the processing building, if we can find a way in.
Let's take a look then. Okay. Ethan based his comic on this place. Maybe I should compare his drawings with other stuff in the area.
That's what I was doing in the first place. Okay. He say blood?
There's a dead guard in that barrel. I don't think this is right.
I mean, here is the zombie, right? No. The zombie and the okay. So it's exactly where you are. Wait a second.
Wait, so did Ethan? Oh man. I think there's like a side door back there?
I don't know. You can guess there might be.
Give me a hand.
Okay.
There we go. I press attention at the comic.
You figured that out from a comic book.
Pay me. Money. Oh, they're gonna be a serpent.
I'm gonna try to get the lights on. You try to figure out where Ethan went.
Okay. He went up, I guess, and then a flying serpent will appear. A flying serpent will appear.
Ethan must have come through here. How did he get out?
Okay, he went up. He went up. All right.
What?
What? Wait. I don't wait. Hey. I don't get it. Wait, what? What happened?
Kinda wanna push all the buttons. Also, kinda scared to push any of the buttons.
Wait. I know he went up, but
okay. Noted.
Debris? No, it's not debris. Lunchbox, oh.
Maybe it's full of Twinkies. Those never go bad, right?
Okay, wait. I will go where I know
me
where
too. Ethan must have gone upstairs. Pretty sure Ethan climbed these stairs.
Okay, but then how did he get out of here?
Not sure.
And went up. And based on the comic, you're gonna find something flying. That maybe is a mechanism now that I see it. Is there a bottom? Sign. Let's see what it says.
We passed caution like an hour ago.
Wait.
So this place was a death trap when it was operational too. Cool.
Cool.
Okay, I'll stay out. But not because you told me to.
Okay, Alex, don't do that. Yeah, he broke the window, but where is the flying floor panels? Wait, comic. Window was the answer.
The silo. We're getting close.
Okay. We walk a little more then. Oh, here!
Ethan made the jump from here to the conveyor belt? Oof. Think I'll find another way through.
Ah, then it's the... Okay.
Looks like Ethan climbed the conveyor belt out to the silo.
Yikes!
Maybe there's some way to open the door.
Maybe this?
Heads up!
Okay.
You figured out the door.
Yeah.
Turns out you gotta open it. Who knew?
The wonders never cease.
Not in the comic.
Right. I knew. We knew. Let's go. I'm like, how do I get out of here? I got lost. Where are you? What about the bottoms?
Ugh. Let's hope omens aren't really a thing.
Huh.
Ugh. Worse than sleeping on the ground.
No, there is nothing. No. Okay, I'm coming. Okay, we're good. Oh.
What took you so long? You never forget how to break a lock.
Boring. Like we did an adventure.
Where to next, Alex?
But then... Oh. You scared me. I was like, what happened?
Feanor looks out from the watchtower and spots the secret entrance to the stronghold. If we can just... There. That's where he's heading.
That's by the ravine. Shit.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's go. Stop looking at the moon. It's beautiful, but what the hell? This kid? I'm so glad I told the truth. I'm so glad I did that. Oh my gosh. Imagine. I'll be the punching person, the blood person, the lying person. The danger kid person.
We close?
Think so.
Ethan!
Okay, don't scare
Ethan.
Me.
Ah.
Ethan? You okay? Don't worry, we're gonna get you out of here. Just hang on.
Don't!
His fear is so strong. If I get near it...
It's no good. We're too heavy.
Shit. What about me?
Alex. Are you sure?
Remember how I taught you how to anchor a belay? Awesome. Show me. You okay?
Honestly? No.
And that feeling makes sense. Do me a favor, though. See if you can breathe. Great. As long as you keep doing that, everything's gonna be fine. Alex, can you make eye contact with me? I'm gonna tie this rope around your waist. The other end is tied around your brother. He'll use that stump as a fulcrum to feed rope your direction. Follow?
So far.
Awesome. You're doing super good. Remember, slow is steady. Steady's fast. Piece of cake.
Piece of cake. Hang on, Ethan. I'm coming.
You got this, Alex.
Go back! You'll get hurt!
I'm not going back without you. You're stuck with me till we're both safe. Down. Can you breathe for me?
I should never have come out here. I was so stupid.
Okay, hey, focus. Talk to me. You want to tell me how you got out here?
I was trying to cross to the other side. The log fell.
That's fine. That's okay. Let's talk about what comes next. Gabe's got us. We're not gonna fall. He's got the other end of the rope.
No, I can't move. If I move...
You're not gonna fall, buddy.
It doesn't matter.
Huh? He's not making any sense.
Yeah.
I need him to calm down.
Okay.
We can't stay here, Ethan. We have to...
It'll see me. If I move, it'll see me.
What's gonna see you?
You don't understand.
No, I don't get it if you don't tell me.
I don't. I can't help him if I don't understand what he's afraid of. And the only way to understand is to feel what he's feeling. Oh, fuck. I can't believe this is happening. I can do this. I can do this.
What is he afraid of? Who's gonna see me?
Oh my god. What's happening? It's like I'm seeing the world through his eyes.
I thought I could hurt the monster, but it's hunting me.
I'm not just feeling what Ethan feels. I'm seeing the world like he sees it.
All this stuff. None of it will save me. Ninth Warden wouldn't be afraid, but he's just a story. This is real.
Okay. He's not afraid of the fall. He's afraid of...
Oh.
Shit. Kill. see me. Can't let it see me.
It can't be real. Oh, but it looks pretty fucking real. Hey. Hey, I see it too, Ethan. The monster? I see it too. And I'm just as scared as you are. But Ethan, we're safe. You know why? It can't see me. Bangle of Vanishing, just like Ninth Warden.
I thought that was just a story.
Oh my god!
Oh, some stories are true, like monsters. So, you're gonna hold my hand, all right? As long as you're touching me, you're safe.
Okay. Stop feeling, fearing.
Don't look down, okay? We'll be done before you know it.
Don't make me walk. I'm too tense. Oh my god, don't fall, please.
Not over yet.
Oh no. Okay, now what?
Okay, one step at a time.
Okay, how do I look up? Right? Why will I look down? Oh my god, oh, that's why I need...
Alex?
What?
Yeah, buddy? I'm still really scared.
Stop being scared. Ah.
There's nothing to be afraid of. I got you.
But what if you let go?
No.
Shit.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Ah!
Do you think the log will break?
Don't worry. I got all the way across before, remember?
It could still break.
Shut up.
Our emotions are connected. I need to keep him calm.
Oh my god, I'm gonna fall. Okay, you don't fall. I'm getting feeling you're gonna fall. Oh my god, oh my god. Hey, hey, my leg, hey, hey. Okay, okay. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my gosh.
They're good, man. Tight grip. We're close now.
It was my fault or what? Okay, come on.
That's it. Come on. There you go. I got you.
Oh, wait. I'm still scared. Okay, I'm good. Now I'm laughing. Wait, that's it. Oh my god, I was like, the serum was an explosion.
Gabe?
Thank you. So we're gonna let it through here. Oh, they're still together. Okay. All right. Oh, I got his last. Oh my God! At least I got something to remember him. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Good. Oh my, no, he's dead. What? But like the thingy, I didn't give him back. It's with me, so that's good. Oh my God! I'm getting the feeling I did good things at the end of this. I don't know how to save. Do I go to main menu? I guess. Ah, okay, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Let's see which video and which channel will be this video. And yeah. So see you next one. If you guys want. La 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 la. I don't know. All the lights are passing by. And all my thoughts, they multiply. I see it flash before my eyes. I see the whole